Hi guys, this morning I've got two calls from students saying that sir, IIM ka forms kab aayega? And the group also may be chala tha ki IIM ka form kab aayega. So in this video we'll try to address the issue. First of all, IIMs ka form nahi aayega. These are combined entrants for CAT. So there are 20 IIMs. So obviously if everyone studying in the form, so average cost of the form is 2,000 rupees. So 40,000 need to spend only to buy the forms. So that's why there's no separate form for IIMs. So let me try to explain that process. This is for the beginners, especially those who are given the exam last year. They obviously understand what is the process and everything, but those who are applying for the first time, obviously this question, this kind of question can come. Okay, so let me explain that. So we have CAT ka form. So first of all, you have to apply for the CAT exam. So the moment you CAT fill the CAT form, your application is automatically being sent, or your scores are automatically sent to all the IIMs. All the 20 IIMs will be sent to your application. And according to my thumb rule, if your percentile is very good, you will be getting a call from the main IIMs. Yeah. And then all the new IIMs. And then the baby IIMs. There are three kind of IIMs which are there. CAT, candidate, main IIMs, new IIM, baby IIMs. So depend upon your this thing, scores and your academic record, they will decide which college, which IIM will call you. So we just need to fill the CAT form. We don't need to fill anything else. I just have to fill the CAT form and wait and watch. Suppose I got 99.3 percentile, then obviously I'll be getting main IIM calls, new IIM calls and all the baby IIM calls for those who scored 99 percentile. That is my thumb rule. Because there are a lot of other things as well to be decided. So I've kept a thumb rule, 99 percentile will get you all the IIM calls. If you scored 95 percentile, yeah, 95 percentile will fetch you new IIMs and baby IIMs at least. And if you're scoring 90 percentile, you will fetch only the baby IIMs, not the new IIMs, not the main IIMs. Yeah, that's a simple thumb rule which I normally use. So you don't need to fill CAT ka forms alag se. You don't need to fill, sorry, IIMs ka form alag se. You just have to apply for the CAT form. Okay. So once you get a CAT call, for example, IIM Ahmedabad gives you a call, then you have to fill IIM Ahmedabad ka form. For that, there is no extra charge. So all your fees, everything is included in this CAT ka form which you are going to buy. Are you with me? So extra on and above the this, we don't need to spend even single amount of rupee. Ticket. But if you want to apply for the other colleges through CAT, like SPGN, FMS, IIT Bombay, for that you need to buy their forms. Okay, so let me explain that. So under CAT we have two kind of colleges. One is the all the IIMs and one is the non-IIMs. Within non-IIMs, we have the top colleges are FMS, SPGEN, IIT Bombay, NITI, MDI, all these colleges are non-IIMs. But for these colleges, you have to separately buy the form for each of them. So if you are filling the CAT ka form, all the IIMs admission is included. But if you are want to apply for the non-IIMs, yes, you have to buy the form. Okay, so to summarize, there is no separate form to be applied for IIM. So CAT form is more than sufficient. Same happened for the CET as well. For the Master CET, one form will cover up all the admission for JB, Sydenham, KJ Sumaya, Vivelinker, all the colleges. So I don't need to separately buy the forms. Yeah, I hope I make the things clear here. So if you have any more kind of a doubt, you can ask me in the comment box or you can ping me on Facebook. So facebook.com/ravgun, R-A-V-G-U-N. That's my page. Or on Instagram, you can ask me. Instagram, just search for my name, Rav Singh. Okay. So we're launching the program for CAT, SNAP and MET, all the exams at CET King. So in case you want time to join us for your preparation for maths, verbal, logic, all the preparation for the exams, you're most welcome to join us. In the description, I've given the numbers. In case you're based in Mumbai, Pune, Nashik, Nagpur, you're most welcome to come and meet me to discuss your strategy for which all exam I can apply. Yep. All the best.